This near-death experience started off so innocently. Chrissy Teigen, 32, was in New York City on March 27, rocking a white dress that showed off her pregnant curves. Yet, when she threw on a coat, she suddenly looked like she was carrying twins, sorta. Thanks to the photographer's perfect timing, the picture looks as if Chrissy strapped a very small man to your boob, as one fan pointed out. "I had the baby," Chrissy quickly responded, showing off the reason why her Twitter is the best to follow. Though this optical illusion is funny as hell, one fan wasn't laughing. "What a creeper," the person tweeted, per BuzzFeed, clearly not thrilled that this complete rondo was so close to Chrissy. "Where is your security?" "That's actually a good question, but not for what that fan thinks." It turns out that creeper was actually a guardian angel. "Nah, he actually saved me from getting run over by a cyclist," Chrissy tweeted. "I should have looked before stepping out." In fact, a photographer snapped a shot of the stranger reaching out to pull Chrissy back from danger. That was a close call. Who knows what could have happened if that cyclist collided with Chrissy. Her and John Legend's baby boy could have been hurt. Oh, maybe she'll name the child after this good Samaritan? Either way, thank goodness that this creeper was there. Plus, if Chrissy wound up in the hospital, we'd never learn who bit Beyoncé. Oh, forget JFK, Area 51 and whether Katy Perry is really John Bennett Ramsey. The biggest mystery of the day is who was the actress Tiffany Haddish said bit Bey on the face during a 2017 party. Chrissy initially said she could, only thinking of one person who would do this, but as it turns out her initial guess was wrong. Chrissy revealed that she was told who really did it, but she's not spilling the tea. "I never would have guessed. I've said too much. I am never telling. I'm scared. I've said too much. Knowledge is a curse." Wait, was that cyclist really sent by someone who was trying to silence Chrissy from revealing the Baybiter? Is this all part of the Illuminati? Connect the dots, people. We're through the looking glass. Though, Chrissy, please tell us who bit Bay.